A nursing Nclex question. You walk into your patient's room and you see this on their cardiac monitor. The patient's heart rate is 44. The patient becomes symptomatic. What is your initial treatment or response? A, defibrillation, B, cardioversion, C, transvenous pacing, or D, atropine. The initial treatment or response would be D, atropine. Thank you for watching. I am Nurse Master Charlie.
Vital signs are the signs of life.